Hi-yo, Mountain Bower Club. Let's try to make a battle mat.
Some time ago, I made those Aztec temples and some scatter terrain, fountains and stuff. Go and check out those videos after you've seen this one, maybe. Now I want to do a homemade battle mat for this Aztec temple setting. As basic material, I use a heavy cotton cloth, old school linen, I got from my grandma living around the corner. She was cleaning out the old closet. That stuff is like ages and ages old. Why mix in a bucket? Just mix on the cloth already. With acrylic caulking, some dirt, and some basic color. And then press it hard into the cotton to get the good bond. It seems the cheaper the caulking, the more stinky it is. So yeah, let's dry this overnight. It is a nice day today, so I took it outside. So let's start and Jackson Pollock that thing. I mixed some thick washes and just drizzled them on there. Like some earth tones, some sandy tones, and some, yeah, green leaves and stuff and bushes. So the idea is for the battle mat that I visualize only the ground cover, the bushes and the soil and stuff, and the small vegetation for the minis to stand on. The bigger stuff, like the big bushes and the hedges and the trees and stuff, they will come in form of scatter terrain. So what the heck is he doing now? He's spray painting on wet color. Yeah, so you got the spray paint, which dries really fast, and the watery acrylic color that dries really slow. So what happens? You get a crackle effect. It's really experimental. You cannot control it a lot, but there are some really cool things happening while drying. That's the thing. It has to dry a long time. Little cleanup on the areas where I don't want the greenery to be, like on the water. And let's dry again. I'm sponge bobbing some sand on there with a yellow ochre, imagining that I can go there and take a bath and lie on the beach. So back in university, when we were partying, I obviously came home drunk and watched a little bit TV to come down, and there was always Bob Ross on the television at night. That was perfect for detoxing. So let's tap the bristles and stipple some leaves and other greenery onto the battle mat. Finally, I put some watered down blue tones onto the river to give it some depth and also some, yeah, water movement. Yeah, and then my kids came in. I didn't know. They took all my stuff, placed it on there, played a little bit, fetched me and said, "Hey, I made this, I made that, and this is a hotel," and it looked great. And then I said, "Okay, that's done." So let's roll it up and put it where? Another thing where I don't know where to put it. See ya!